Bom dia, I'm Bruce, and you're watching The Brazil Show. Today, guys, I'm at the local farmer's market, and I want to show you how to save money on food, especially if you're here for an extended period. You know, in Brazil, these are called feiras, and they have them in every neighborhood, like at least once a week. You can buy chicken, you can buy beef, fish, fruits, vegetables, everything you need, you know, to put in your refrigerator. You don't have to spend money eating out every day. Funny, I know people that don't know that watermelons have seeds, especially there in the States. You guys have those, what do you call, GMO things. But you have all kind of bananas, different types of bananas, pineapples, strawberries. Man, the fruits are just delicious. And like I said, it's all fresh food. The prices are ridiculous. A bag of lemons like this, you get like a dozen lemons for 3 reais. That's not even a dollar. You could get a bag of, you can get a whole watermelon for about 6 or 7 reais, about a little bit more than a dollar. You got your lettuce, your vegetables, make salads, everything. They have fresh fish. You pick your fish out, they'll cut it for you. If you don't want the head, they're gonna weigh it with the whole head and the tail and everything, but after they weigh it, then you can have them cut it. And, you know, they charge by the kilo. And it's not that much. It's really not that much. Peppers, garlic, you know, if you want your pepper, they can grind your pepper up into a powder. So, like, you know, chili pepper and stuff like that, they can grind them up. You can also get fresh flowers. You know, if you want a bouquet of flowers to give to your lady or to anyone, you know, a huge bouquet of flowers would cost you about $5 or $10 U.S. dollars. And man, that's all I can say. You got to check these places out. They're in every neighborhood, especially in Zona Sul. Most of, if you come to Rio, you're going to be staying in Zona Sul, most likely. Ipanema, Copacabana. And I think in Ipanema they have one twice a week. Copacabana is a bigger neighborhood, so they probably have 2 or 3 of them a week. And definitely will save you a lot of money. You know, and then if you still want to eat out, you got that, but then you have stuff at home where you can cook. All right. Oh, and the day is not over until you have some sugarcane juice. The sugarcane, the guy's making it right now, so he's taking a sugarcane, he's putting it through the machine and squeezing out the juice. It doesn't taste like a mouthful of sugar, guys. It's sweet, but it's not as sweet as a soda. But it's so refreshing, your body just absorbs it. I love it. Squeeze a little bit of lime in that too. That's a drink right there. Anyway, you guys, enjoy. Please like, subscribe, give a thumbs up.